Well, here it is again. Just look at the quality of the cross. It's inch perfect, and the strike. Well, this is well worth watching again, because from that distance, this is an incredible strike. But you do have to...